one shadow that no one is ever suspicious of is his own. When you're close enough to read the label on his uniform, close enough to smell his aftershave, every step he takes is a step you've given him. A step that brings you closer to your objective. Every breath he takes, every decision he makes, is one that you've allowed until it's time to go your separate ways. And the decision is yours alone. The history of the world is the history of cryptography. Secrets are meant to be stolen, locks meant to be opened. This is the key. To access a secure device or file structure, you need to locate an open port address. They look just like internet addresses. This little rig checks port address fragments on the right and eliminates fragments that are correct. If you're quick, you can lock them in place. On the left, the device is showing a list of possibilities. The longer you're in the system, the more of those addresses third echelon can eliminate. Unfortunately, time is not your friend here. If you time out, you'll sound an alarm. And if you abort after the critical threshold, you'll also sound an alarm. When you think you know the correct port address, simply select it on the left and you're in. I've seen more men die in doorways than anywhere else combined. Always use caution when approaching a door, and use every tool at your disposal to ensure you aren't walking into an ambush. Locked doors provide a couple of approaches. Picking a lock is all about feel. Rotate the pick until you feel the pins start to move. Release it by wiggling gently at its threshold, then move to the next pin. Anyone who says I'm cold and detached has never picked a lock in his life. Sometimes, if you're sloppy, you might not have time to be subtle. Thankfully, a good solid blade makes short work of a lock, but it's loud and leaves trace, so use it carefully. If you're careful and observant, sometimes you'll find a golden opportunity to breach a door and eliminate any threats at the same time. Myth. The deciding factor in a contact is firepower. Reality. Trading firepower for mobility increases life expectancy in combat. Remember, surprise is decisive, and you must be decisive. Travel light, conserve ammunition, and above all, keep moving, because you won't know if you're in a bad position until you've stopped and won. Damn, one more thing. When under fire, reposition, then reacquire.